Peace, love, and light. Peace, love, and light. This is our sky, our southeastern sky. Images captured by me. Someone you know who can't see the truth. Sorry. Oh, I tell ya. Anyway, here's some truth for ya. This is sitting in our southeast sky. It has ancient carvings on it. It looks like craters. It has symbols. I can say it's not a planet. I can confidently say that. It's a world. Difference. There is a difference. And this is sitting behind. It's in our sky every day when the sun rises. This is what they're painting every day to cover up. Just to show you real quick, I'll show you the original image. Hey, I'm open to learning more. You know, we all walk shoulder to shoulder and we all learn from each other. When you're coming on, saying it just things like that is just ridiculous to me. Your people, you realize you're still in a limited belief system saying that stuff. It's sad. It really is. Clearly, we're all different. We came in different tribes, but ultimately we're all the same. And we are all the same. Believe it or not. So don't come on my channel ever saying shit like that. I don't see your meat suit. And that's exactly what it is. You're representing your meat suit, your space suit. Maybe that's all you are. Totally possible, but I'm going to tell you, I'm a soul here having a temporary human experience, and I am connected to all that is. All that is. Not just my people. Hence, beyond the spectrum. And I respect those who are still in there. Areas of they're on their own mission, and I respect that, but don't come on my channel doing that shit. No, it's not gonna fly, and it's not. I'm about ready to go find, like I said, I'm finding another platform anyway. I'm so done getting attacked on my own platform, because I said Marduk wrong, and I was making a point about a specific topic, and it turned into this whatever. All of a sudden I can't handle hearing the truth. Like, you know what? I don't think you know the truth. To really be honest, you don't, for saying a comment like that. That shows me you don't know. Anyway, just wanted to show you my images and get that off my chest. And that's the last I'm going to talk about that or think about that. There's some truth for you. Peace, love, and light.